Hello friends, find the value of x if x to the power x, x to the power x, x to the power 4 equal to 4. Let's solve it. Apply here right to left rule, remove from x to the power 4 bracket x to the power bracket x to the power x to the power 4 equal to 4. Let x to the power 4 equal to y, which is same as x square to the whole power square equal to y. Take square root on both sides, we have x square equal to plus minus square root of y. Either x square equal to square root of y or x square equal to minus square root of y. Take square root on both sides, x equal to plus minus square root of square root of y, and here x equal to plus minus square root of minus square root of y. So here this is same as x equal to plus minus 4 root of y, and here x equal to plus minus square root of minus 1 equal to I, square root of y, and here x equal to plus minus I, square root of y equal to 4 root of y. I hope you understood. So we have 4 solutions. X equal to 4 root of y, x equal to minus 4 root of y, x equal to I root 4 root of y, and x equal to minus I 4 root of y. So we have 4 solutions here. Recall x bracket x to the power bracket x to the power x to the power 4, which is equal to 4, but x to the power 4 equal to y. As you can see here, x to the power 4 equal to y. Take exponent of 1 over 4 on both sides. 1 over 4 on both sides. 4 and 4 will be cancelled. We have x equal to y to the power 1 over 4. And since we can put the values here on x to the power x to the power x to the power 4, putting the values here, which is y to the power 1 over 4, y to the power 1 over 4 to the power y to the power 1 over 4 to the power x to the power 4 equal to y equal to 4. I hope you understood. Next step, since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n, so here we can write y to the power 1 over 4 to the power y to the power y over 4 equal to 4. Next, y to the power 1 over 4 to the power bracket y to the power y over 4 equal to 4. Now take exponent of 4 on both sides, y to the power 1 over 4 to the power y to the power y over 4. Exponent of 4, we have y to the power 1 over 4 to the power 4 times y to the power y over 4 equal to 4 to the power 4. Here 4 and 4 will be cancelled. We have y to the power y over 4 y over 4 equal to 4 to the power 4. Since 4 to the power 1 equal to 4, so here we can write 4 as 4 to the power 1. By corresponding, we have y over 4 equal to 1, which is y equal to 4. Recall, x to the power 4 equal to y. So here, put the value of y, x to the power 4 equal to 4. Y is equal to 4. Now here, this is same as x square to the whole power square equal to 4. Take square root on both sides. We have x square equal to plus minus square root of 4 equal to 2. Either x square equal to 2 or x square equal to minus 2. Take square root on both sides. We have x equal to plus minus square root of 2. And here we have x equal to plus minus square root of minus 1 equal to I square root of 2. Now I'm going to verify x to the power x to the power x to the power 4 equal to 4, put x equal to square root of 2, x is square root of 2 to the power square root of 2 to the power square root of 2 to the power 4 equal to 4. Since square root of 2 to the power 4 equal to 4, so we have square root of 2 to the power square root of 2 to the power square root of 2 to the power 4 equal to 4 equal to 4. Next, square root of 2 to the power square root of 2 to the power 4 equal to 4. So we have 4 here equal to 4, and square root of 2 to the power 4 equal to 4 equal to 4. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.